Sorry. Okay. Skiers and snowboarders both need snow. Apples and oranges need the same things to grow. Red and blue together make purple. Skaters and BMXers would both be slow as turtles without circles. And hurdles ain't all that high when it's time to run the race. We all face the same finish line. New York City Breakers versus Rocksteady. Is the glass really half empty or half full? But perception's all about how you perceive it. So I took that glass of water and drank it down. Believe it, I was thirsty, dry, dehydrated, hungry to piss off all the people who said I'd never make it. Those intent on never leaving home, dissing others cause they have no aspirations of their own, but now say
I was just joking.
Cause by now they just know that fresh things happen when I start rapping. Things happen when I start rapping. Things happen when I start rapping. Even when I'm half-assing, the crowd is still clapping. Cause fresh things happen when I start rapping. Things happen when I start rapping. Things happen when I start rapping. I'll write a rhyme on a napkin and have your ass laughing. Cause fresh things happen when I start rapping. Every time I step in a cipher to mic check the rhythm, I use my sense of humor as a defense mechanism whenever outsiders try hurting me. So I stutter and pause, give them a false sense of security. And when it rotates around back to me, I tragically turn the cipher into what it has to be. Yep. A battleground, nothing more than batting practice. An excuse for me to smack little yellow, white, and black kids. And if you believe that, then try this. The last 8 bars were as real as collagen injected
lips. Yo, is
lips.
It time?
No, it's not bullshitting time. Aww. But the truth is, most of my freestyles sound like Greg Nice's written rhymes.
Ouch.
I don't mean to diss, but listen. My disposition doesn't change when I'm shooting and missing. And isn't it ironic? I've always applauded MCs that at least tried to avoid the page, cause on stage I'm no different. I try to be more creative than just telling people to bounce. Freestyling is like giving somebody a present, it's the thought that counts. The thoughts in your dome, how many stops will you make on your way home?
Well,
now I ain't all that bad, but I ain't all that great. I might jump in too early or finish too late, but if you pass me, the mic stare at me, cause this is therapy. An interesting mic check, it's at least guaranteed, cause fresh things happen when I start rapping. Things happen when I start rapping. Even when I'm half-assing, the crowd is still clapping. Cause fresh things happen when I start rapping. Things happen when I start rapping. Things happen when I start rapping. I'll write a rhyme on a napkin and have your ass laughing. Cause fresh things happen when I start rapping.
And when I start rapping, unfortunately, the opposite happens. Fresh things get real stale, stale things stay stagnant. No need for a big dragnet. Pop a kick, the blah blah, blow the album advance, some pain pills and nose candy. Still shake with the rhythm like the rhythm is gonna get me. All they wanted was an album, all I wanted was a Pepsi. But the freshest I could offer was rhymes about Kaufman and Lala. My chronic lung coughing, semi-slouch posture. They said Bob's an egomaniac who raps to feed on Phoenix ash and taste the women he meets at his shows. And because some of that is true, I guess it would be better by you if I just go. So if you fresh produce and crisp when you sing it, I'm boiled Brussels sprouts and steamed spinach, you genius. So bring that stiff scenic taste in the crowd's mouth like ass guns. Fresh things happen when I stop rapping.
Fuck you, populace.